Any tag.
Making his way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 180 pounds, Hideo Itami!
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
One of the great cruiserweights in the world today. The Scottish Supernova.
And his opponent from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 178 pounds, Noam Dar.
Here's a kid who, as a teenager, cut his teeth in the wrestling industry, competing against some of the greats like AJ Styles and Finn Balor.
He's 24 years old. He's one of the youngest superstars in all of WWE. And what he may lack in life experience, he more than makes up for with in-ring IQ, one of the most highly skilled technical wrestlers in the entire world.
Highly skilled. He's the first Israeli-born superstar to compete in WWE.
He's got a little bit of his own swag going, too.
He's smug.
He's not.
Hideo Itami strides to the center of the ring as the bell sounds and we're ready to get underway.
Oh, man, this is going to be great.
Spinning kick in the gut. His head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, going right after the neck.
He's got the shoulders down. There's the kick out.
Just needs to do more damage.
Not looking like himself here.
He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
Here we are, guys, more than three decades after the WWE helped revolutionize pay-per-view television, and we're still going strong. Only now, unlike back then, the best way to catch a WWE pay-per-view is on the WWE Network.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Agree with you, Michael. The best place to watch pay-per-views is on the WWE Network, which, as you know, also features thousands of hours of programming, including one of my personal favorites, Legends House. Hey, you know what? You should do a reality show with us. That would be great.
Sitting next to you each week is more than enough, Saxton. There's not enough money on the planet Earth to get me to live in a house with you.
Forget it. I'll destroy your face.
Oh, nasty impact.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
What a strike. Guys, there's something special about competing on a WWE pay-per-view event. Sure, having a match on Raw or SmackDown is absolutely amazing, but there's nothing quite like the bright lights of a WWE pay-per-view.
WWE pay-per-view. A loss here could set you back quite a bit.
Yeah, but a win, now that could be career-changing. Think about it. Picking up a win while the entire WWE Universe is watching on the WWE Network, it doesn't get much better than that.
Ooh! Oh, a roundhouse kick!
Whoa, Hideo Itami dodged that one. There's been a lot of great moments on pay-per-view over the years. And for me, one of my favorites was watching Kurt Angle's debut match at the 1999 Survivor Series. All my buddies and I gathered around the TV cheering on our hometown boy, Kurt Angle.
Nobody controls the tape.
He goes for the cover.
You gotta believe this one's over. And they kick at it, too.
It'll take more than that.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Back to Kurt Angle's WWE debut, we should note that he defeated Sean Stasiak that night using his patented Angle Slam, and from there, the rest is history.
Speaking of history,
Noam Dar,
face destroyed. Is it enough to end this match?
Can Hideo Itami pull through? He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
Still a lot more fight left.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down.
Go to sleep!
This walk is over.
He shoulders you down.
Yes! Takes it!
The superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Well, I kind of did, too.